What do you usually do with defective restorations, like fractures, chippings or the like? Do you replace them? Well, many dentists do that due to an uncertainty regarding repairs. Unjustly so. Repairs are a state-of-the-art treatment of localized restorative defects. They help preserve sound tooth tissue and prolong the restoration life cycle. With relatively minor effort, repairs prove to be a safe and effective procedure that can save time and money. This will keep the patients happy too. Now, why is Glumer Bond Universal so ideal for intraoral repairs? The biggest challenge with intraoral repairs lies in the compatibility of the adhesive. Depending on the restoration, the adhesion must work on tooth surfaces as well as composites and compomas, gold, non-precious metal, zirconia, silicate ceramic, and a mixture of two materials, as for example in restorations with silicate ceramic fused to metal or silicate ceramic fused to zirconia. Glumer Bond Universal provides reliable and long-term bond strength with all dental materials. Your assistant won't accidentally mix up different bonding kits. Glumer Bond Universal works on most materials with just one bottle. Only on silicate ceramic surfaces does Glumer Ceramic Primer have to be applied intraorally prior to the adhesive. So there is no need to use the hazardous hydrofluoric acid in the patient's mouth. By relying on this versatile bonding agent, dentists can stand out from the competition and provide patients with a low-cost, state-of-the-art treatment that is as non-invasive as possible.